PGDIF experience has been a whirlwind. I won an 80,000 in scholarship at LeaderX in 2018. I began my first block 5 days later. It has consisted of many sleepless nights, immense pressure, and group conflict dynamics. It has been exceptionally challenging and incredibly rewarding. It has helped mature me rapidly and steered my career in a direction I never expected. It has exposed me to a whole new world. My background is legal. I am an admitted attorney and I practice law. Legal studies and practice have taught me to think analytically, methodically, and logically. The PGDIF experience has unearthed and helped to enhance my creative and innovative abilities. It hasn't changed the way I think, it has added a new dimension of thinking. Had I started studying at Henley, my potential would not have been exposed. Henley has made me a dynamic individual. It has modified my thinking and changed my personal and business life. The Henley experience is different because the person you become changes every sphere or aspect of your life. The lecturers or facilitators at Henley are doctors or professors in their respective fields. They are or were business owners. Moreover, they teach based on international experience and exposure. They are often asked to go into reputable organizations in South Africa and abroad to facilitate change. Henley is practical, bespoke, and fought the industrial revolution relevant. The lecturers or facilitators are humble, respectful, they relate well with you, and they motivate students to succeed. I view business with the end user in mind. I anticipate needs unknown to stakeholders and end users. I constantly identify gaps in the market to innovate and be creative. Henley has helped me to understand people better, to manage staff with a combination of control and autonomy. I have been able to manage my PGDIF and other commitments because Henley has been my priority. It is a short-term sacrifice for a long-term goal. I immerse myself in my assignments during the time set aside. It's not about the hours spent, but the focus and dedication given to the work when doing it. I planned and managed my time effectively. At Henley, I discovered who I am through a process of self-mastery. I cannot offer my best to the world and leave a legacy if I have not mastered self. In addition, I learned that every individual is capable of being innovative and creative when given the correct exposure and in the right environment.